tired of the busy urban life, you decided to seek some peace with a walk outside the city. Suddenly, a room for rent ad caught your eye. A room available in a beautiful mansion with a large estate and rent that is more than reasonable. Just what you were looking for. Almost too good to be true.
Hello there. You must be here about the room. Yes, it's a generous deal. Convenient and cheaper than you'll find elsewhere. All I ask is that rent is paid on time and that you are a respectful tenant. If you like the terms, the lease agreement is on the table. Make yourself at home, but I ask you to stay out of the right wing of the building. The building is being renovated, and it isn't safe to be wandering around over there. Welcome to House 13. Your room is just up those stairs. Make yourself at home, but I ask you to stay out of the right wing of the building. The building is being renovated, and it isn't safe to be wandering around over there. Thank you.
You have to help me.
Please, you have to help me. There's this horrible monkey that's been chasing me around. It wants...
Thank you.
You must be the newest guest in this horrible place. I bet he put you in my old room. I woke up like this one day, my body gone, just stuck like this. And now, every 3 days, a monkey comes and feeds me a strange solution. I have no idea what's happening, but you have to get away from here. That monkey, I see it coming and going through the wardrobe over there. He doesn't know, but I watched him. The monkey uses the code 1365 to open the door. There must be something important through there. Be careful.
You! I asked only that you stay out of this wing of the building, but you just had to go poking about. That nosy little head of yours will be just as useful to me as Mr. Reed's was. I do hope that you aren't too attached to it, because you won't be leaving this place in one piece.
Thank you.
Oh, you filthy beast! Get off!
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. It was unbearable like that. I've been trapped like this for almost a year, but it feels like an eternity. When I still had my body, I tried to get away by climbing from the balcony into the courtyard, but it was guarded by a vicious dog. You should be able to use the sleeping pills I found on the dog. You must hurry. It isn't safe here. The sleeping pills I found are locked away in the cabinet up there. I'll transfer the information you need to open it to the computer. I hope you can make it out.
Thank you.
No, he hasn't gotten to you yet. Please, if you manage to escape this place, you should let the world know what has happened here. Years ago, I rented a room here from a kindly man, the owner of this mansion. I went to bed that night thinking I'd found a real bargain. But when I woke up, my body was laying next to me on the bed. I only saw the owner once more. He came in and created some sort of hologram, a copy of my body. Ever since, I've been visited by a strange monkey, and I'd swear that every time I see him, he looks more like that horrible man who did this to me. Please, if you can, find a way to get me out of here.
Thank you.
Oh, it's you. It must have been a dream. I thought that awful monkey had gotten inside my head somehow. I know it sounds crazy. Thank you for coming to help me. Can you get me out of these chains? I'm sure we could get out of here if we work together. Thank you again. It seems that if we want to get out of this place, we're going to have to deal with that monster. finally, we can leave this horrible place. You're amazing. If you hadn't stopped Daimon, who knows what he would have done once the ritual was over.